Welcome to MedSeekers, to all the public health aspirants. In this video, we are going to talk about Karnataka State Rural Development and Panchayat Raj University, which is a state public university recognized by University Grant Commission. Its main focus is on education towards rural development. This particular university offers Masters in Public Health program, which is a two-year program with a very nominal fee structure. If you are a student who is interested in public health program, stick on to this video till the end. It will definitely help you out. Eligibility criteria for Masters in Public Health program, it's very simple. Any graduate with minimum 50% of marks can apply, irrespective of any discipline. You might be medical student or paramedical or engineering student, it might be any discipline. All the students with just basic degree qualification who are interested to pursue Masters in Public Health program can apply. See, there is some specific eligibility criteria. You should have minimum 50% of marks in your degree. If you belong to SC, ST and category 1, you should have minimum 45% of your marks. Preference will be given to students who have experience in health field. Coming to fee structure for Masters in Public Health program at Karnataka State Rural Development and Panchayat Raj University, it's very nominal compared to all other universities, which is around lakhs. In this particular university, student fee for Masters in Public Health program is 17,270 Indian rupees only. So totally for 2 years, it will cost you around 35k. You can finish off your Masters in Public Health program with 35,000. Fee concession and reimbursement for eligible SC, ST, OBC candidates as per reservation rules of Government of India. Coming to selection process for Masters in Public Health program intake of students. So far till 2021, there is no entrance exam conducted by university. Selection process is generally based on applicants, whoever have applied, and preference will be given to students who have experience in health field. Coming to what are the advantages of pursuing Masters in Public Health program at Karnataka State Rural Development University. Students are exposed to field-based practical orientation and training, special training in various softwares such as SPSS and many other softwares, which will help you in progress in your public health profession. They have dedicated placement cell. Coming to career opportunities for Masters in Public Health program. Soon after their Masters in Public Health program, they can work in various national and international organizations, health and public health departments, pharma companies, research institutions. Soon we'll talk in detail about what are the job opportunities, what is the job role of Masters in Public Health program in a detailed video. So I'm not going in detail in this video. If so far this video is helpful for you, do hit the like button. 2021 admissions are going on for Masters in Public Health program at Karnataka State Rural Development University. Make sure you apply before the deadline. I hope this video is helpful so far for you. Thank you. Have a good day.